start it.
Hey guys.
It's Zamaria's birthday.
You really just held that like that. Cut the camera. When I was young, I fell in love with Mr. Old Hands, man, that was enough. Then we grew up, started to touch, used to kiss underneath the light on the back of the bus. Oh no, you thought it didn't like me much. You didn't believe me when I see you with the world. Every day, she found a way out of the... Good morning.
Wakey, wakey.
Good morning.
Wakey, wakey.
Look at her toes.
I know, huh?
Whoa. Good morning. Good morning. Hello. Wake that little body up.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Zamaria. Happy birthday to you. Yay! Happy birthday, baby! You're 1 year old! You've been on the earth for 1 year! Yeah! Oh, she's so cute. Yeah, I'm one! Say, I'm one! It's Zamaria's birthday.
It's Zamaria's birthday, guys. But hey, guys, welcome back to our channel.
Welcome back.
But yeah, we're going to Walmart to give.
Welcome back
presents.
To the home, the Jones home.
Yeah, that was a bad intro. But we're currently walking into Walmart, and you are walking fast.
Because I'm like, trying to get
I'm
in
short.
The store. It's
walking
hot.
Short. I can't walk as fast as you. Anyways, yeah. So we're at Walmart right now, getting her some birthday presents, and. We'll vlog as much as we remember in here, but we gotta go and put the mask on.
Yeah, so we don't know where we're going.
We've been in this Walmart like twice.
And that was like forever before ago. Zamaria was even born.
No, she was born. Was she?
I don't think so.
Huh. Anyways,
I don't think so.
We're looking for stuff.
Yeah. So we'll turn the camera on.
We're passing the door.
Yeah, don't we need like toys though? You know, we need a straw cup.
Yeah. I'm trying to, I don't know if I want that one. It's kind of hard to suck out of.
Comment below your favorite sippy cup brands.
Specifically that have straws.
Or that aren't like an actual sippy cup. Like yeah. Stuff that are like, you know, the Munchkin 360. Or the Munchkin straw cups. What's your favorite brand?
I don't know. Should we just get this right here and see if this works better?
Yeah.
My mom's getting her one too. Ooh, there's these. Oops. Sorry. Oh, these This is cute. Letters. Should we get her these? Should we?
These. Yeah, we can get her those.
Keep calm and stay 6 feet away.
Let's go find toys.
I'm going to show them all right now.
I don't know what she would like. Yeah.
Is that working?
You get her these. She can chew on this one.
It's too hot for all that.
Yeah. That's why it's on sale. It's hot. I'm dying. Okay, so we're out of Walmart. We're actually at Caribou right now. Getting some coffee. Okay.
Period.
Yeah, we got this little girl a lot of toys.
Yeah, we'll show you. Yeah. She's so cute. Yeah, I don't think we're gonna wrap any.
Yeah, I honestly feel like that's just doing way too much. Like, she's gonna have wrap presents tomorrow.
Older, yeah, she'll have wrap presents tomorrow from people. And once she gets older and actually understands the concept of actually ripping it open, then definitely we'll wrap all her presents. But anyways, yeah, we're getting Caribou and then we're gonna head home and go through all of our stuff and then see what we need to get tomorrow.
We might go swimming, but it's so hot,
I don't think we should bring the babies out.
So.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what we got going on.
Oh my god, oh my god. There was a big bee. There was a big bee, big bee, big bee.
It's a bumblebee.
Babe, you.
Okay, it was right by Daisy's head. That's why I said it.
I know, I was like trying to.
I thought some little kid fell in the water or something. Like, I'm sitting here like.
Hi, baby. Happy birthday.
Oh, my heart is pounding.
I'm sorry, it was literally right next to Daisy's head.
What's this?
Stop drinking.
It's a pool.
Stop drinking.
I'm gonna get in with it real quick.
No.
Okay.
You gotta walk down the
path,
right?
Oh, yay. Yay.
Hi. Boogly, boogly, boogly.
Gobble, 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 gobble. Gobble, 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 gobble. Gobble, 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 gobble. Gobble, 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 gobble.
I can't even see.
Baby swimming again.
See? Yeah, you swimming.
Hi, Daisy.
We're fine.
Hi. We're at the pool. My mother.
No.
I can't even see. But yeah, we're at the pool and we shall be done here in a little bit.
All right, guys, so we are back home.
Back home, baby.
We went swimming, went to the store, we did what we had to do. So now let's see what we got for Zamaria's birthday. We'll start with like the food items. This is what we got going on over here. They fixed our light. Uh-huh. Don't mind our messy kitchen.
So we got extra plates.
Extra plates.
We have Moana themed plates in our closet back there, but they're back there in the closet. So get over here so they don't have to see the messy kitchen.
Extra silverware, which yeah, I'm about to clean. We're making this frozen stuff, which we got cups to put them in.
It's like frozen fruit, like pineapple, Sprite.
We got this for $2. Our toilet paper.
Paper towels.
Paper towels.
$2.
And then we got serving spoons for Sloppy Joe's. And
less than a dollar each.
Hold on one second. Hey, Maria. That's a no-no zone. Hey, what are you doing?
That's a no-no zone, but she knows it's a playground zone for her. You look cute, babe. Oh, look at you. My baby look fine every day, though.
Then we got straw cups for Jamaria to try out.
Don't forget, comment below your favorite brand of sippy cups.
That have straws.
That have straws or that aren't like a normal sippy cup.
Yeah. And then we got manicure kit. Baby.
She said, it's my birthday. I want to be in the video too.
Manicure set. Then we got waffle maker, baby.
What? Less than $10. What? Yeah, that was a steal. Had to.
Then this is for like scrubs and oils for our hair.
That we're going to be making.
I got nail designs for when I paint my toes. And this gel nail polish, Walmart baby. This is step one. Step two, the top coat is gel. I got white. Then we got just the stuff we need to make for the fruit stuff. So yeah. We got crushed pineapples, 14 bananas, baby.
Yeah.
And then frozen orange juice and Sprite.
And this cooler.
For tomorrow
and also for vacations.
And everything. And then for toys we got for Zumaria is this little drum set. She loves music. So yeah, we got this. Oops. We got these blocks, building blocks.
She loves these things. She literally loves these things.
And then we got this pusher seat. We don't like the pushers that are literally like obnoxious, but tie this unicorn and listen. Ain't nothing but a little ding ding and a little flap flap.
Basically like, pure silence. I told my mom and my grandma, I was like, if somebody gets that little vacuum pusher thing, it's staying at their house because I'm not gonna deal with that noise.
And then last but not least, we got this little bear.
I love you. Yes, I
do.
Aww, yeah.
Aww.
And it's just like that's all we got for her right now. We want to make sure we see what everybody else got before we go and buy some more.
Because when we were at the store, honestly, we had a lot of toys in the cart. Like, we had a lot of stuff in the cart.
Yeah.
But then we really started thinking, like, what if someone buys this exact toy? Because that's really common for you to buy something and then literally someone buys the exact same toy. So yeah, we decided to just wait until tomorrow. Like with these building blocks.
Come sit.
With these building blocks, Sadie's mom said that she was gonna get those. But we had already planned from the get-go that was one of our presents we were gonna get her. So that's why we went ahead and got it. And then we found out that she was gonna get it, but we were like, so it's a good thing that we went shopping today and that she's going shopping
and
now.
We might even just post what we got her already on the birthday thing, just so people know not to get the same toys.
Yeah.
Because that's just going
to... Like, I'm about to take a picture right now and go ahead and post it. Be like, just to let everybody know, this is what she has so far. And yeah.
Yeah, but one thing today, if you see a new video, let me restart. So we're gonna be posting a video about why we've been gone, but you'll see that before you see this, but we're filming it the same day. So if you see the same outfits, whatever, la-di-da-di-da, that's why, because we filmed it the same day. But we're gonna be posting that one first so you guys can know why we've been gone, what's been going on, and yeah, so.
And also you'll get the officiality notice of secret.
Yeah, secret.
I mean, it's like, not a secret, but like, you know, but you don't know until we tell you. So, yeah. But I mean, you guys won't know because we'll post that video before we post any of the vlogs that we've taken so far. So,
yeah, so you won't know.
Yeah.
And yeah, so I think that's going to wrap it up for today's video. We might show you our dinner we're having with my mom.
We'll do that. Well, what I was going to do is, this is gonna tie it into tomorrow.
But it might be too long. So we could post this as Amari's birthday and then tomorrow's party. So I think we're gonna, cause it'll just be way too long. Like, I watch other vloggers and parents and their videos are like literally 13 minutes long. And I kind of like that because then you're not stuck watching something for 30, 40 minutes. Some of our vlogs, right. Some of our vlogs recently that we just took are going to be like
around the 30 minute range
because they were pretty long, but other than that we're gonna try to film shorter and edit shorter.
And our problem is, this is what I've noticed, our problem is we film like a lot but we don't get the good stuff. Like, we be having like good jokes and like good laughs and stuff, or like something will happen that we're like, oh, I should have been recording. And so like, then we'll start recording, but then we'll be recording for so long and nothing will even happen. So we're gonna try to get better at like, just film, maybe even just filming a bunch and just editing the video literally down, like only cutting in, like, you know, being like, oh, I'm only gonna use like 2 minutes of this 15 long minute video I had or something like that.
So, but yeah, and we have to get used to filming, honestly. We have to get used to filming, so bear with us.
This is very new. I mean, as you can see, I can't even hold this camera straight. So like, we gotta, you know, put it on my knee.
Yeah, it'll be a journey. It'll be a journey. But yeah, we might film what happens at the dinner or just show you what we're having for Samaria's birthday dinner that we're supposed to be having, that my mom supposedly said we're supposed to be having. So yeah, But so yeah, but other than that, I think this is gonna be the end of this video today. So if not, we'll come back on here and let you know.
Code word is sippy. Drop the code word. If this is the outro, go ahead and like.
Sippy.
Yeah.
Oh, sippy. Like sippy cup.
Yeah, it's the code word.
And comment a what emoji? A red heart.
A birthday cake.
Yeah, a birthday cake. Good job, babe. Comment sippy and birthday cake.
Emoji.
If you got this far. Emoji, yeah. So if you got this far. But
like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification bell so you're not missing out on new videos. Go follow our Instagram so you can get to see baby updates all the time. And stay tuned.
Love you.
Love you. When I was young, I fell in love with Mr. Old Hands, man. That was enough. Then we grew up, started to touch. She's a kiss underneath the light on the back of the bus.